We can't have our students exposed to such inappropriate content.
The content in my story, the sexual assault and the trauma that comes with it, is something young women deal with 24/7. It's the reality we're living in, and you can't ignore it.
I understand. And believe me, I sympathize. And I wish the world were a better, safer place for young women. But I cannot approve this film for a class assignment.